there. This is Bryony from Allen's Rome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
Yo, your car came.
Yeah. plane. It's at McKenzie Airfield. Logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story. It's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do.
Reload! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
phones are going loco, people. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane.
Get the fuck back! Everybody get back!
Thank you. Jeez.
Oh no!
What up, homie?
Oh, shit! You're going to buy something?
Yes. Take the tampon out and get.
Whoa! Oh shit!
You fucker!
Take it easy. I'm doing it. No, please! I'm moving as fast as I can. Welcome. Okay, I know the drill. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. I swear this happens at least once a week. Oh, how original.
Listen, this is, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right? Great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Mays Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we could pull look like small fry.
Nobody's going in your funeral! Cocksucker!
Let's not pussyfoot around. I know who you are, I know.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores, taken elegantly, using the latest tech. Only problem, you'd need somewhere to store our nerve center. If you ever start a club with Tony Prince, I'll give you another call.
Thank you.
Hey!
come on in. Have fun.
What's good?
What's that?
I hear you
from?
Tap dancing sell out.
You want me to get naked for you?
Damn, I need a drink.
Whatever.
Right on. You know, I thought this town would have more weird people.
Word.
Don't you try to fill me up. Ugh! What the hell?
What's up?
I wish a motherfucker would run up on me for wearing a hoodie.
You idiot!
Yo, what'd it do, fam?
We should go to the dungeon crawler. All the celebs go there.
All good.
Hey, hey.
Later.
Yo. Stay cool.
Friend.
Sup?
Your only limit is
Later
the limit
on.
Of your limitations.
Listen, Tony Prince again? The Tony Prince? You know me. Mason at 9, the nightclub prince of Liberty City. Of course you know. Like I said, I need help. I need help pretty badly. Things have turned to shit in my life again. I was launching a brand, a franchise, but now I'm dying here. The deal fell through, and all the properties are up for...
Milkman never knocks, and then move on to the last blister of Froggy Pierre. Watch it!
Well, Dios mio!
Whoa!
I'm listening. Oh, really? This place is bomb.
We're good? Maximum investment for maximum reward. That's what we're talking about today. Deliver the cars and don't let anyone mess with you.
Bite your arm, I'll bite your arm.
That's going on the books, people. Car sold. Well done. Oh, hey. Good to see you. Listen, Mr. Cheng has agreed to a meeting with the Duggan family. I'm worried. It's a very complex situation. They're clearly not above some fairly heavy tactics. And given the dubious nature of the Cheng's fortune, I can't really ask for help. Can you come with us? Thank you.
take us to the Marlowe. You know what we are doing there? We are meeting Avery and Thornton Duggan, Texan investors. They have been trying to buy the casino.
When's that? 他们竟敢在泰瑞头上动土!
Mr. Cheng laments their methods. They have been very aggressive, very dishonest, a hostile takeover, with dirty tricks. They were behind all the bad behavior at the Diamond recently, except for Mr. Cheng's.
他妈的! 我们该毙了这只家伙,告诉他们!
Mr. Cheng is expressing his frustration. They are very happy.
说总要多久? 我坐不住了,我想做些深蹲!
耐心点,当我们到了, 你就可以下去跑一跑。
我现在拳头好用!
The trainer, Brucey, he said he would work on Mr. Cheng's mind and body. So far, it's just high-intensity training, lots of performance-enhancing drugs, and very little mindfulness.
Fuck mindfulness!
You see, he is very angry. These bull shock pills, they are worse than the crank.
你在说什么? 我很好啊,没事! That's how we roll, bitches!
Mr. Cheng is very excited. It is a very important meeting. If we can persuade them the casino is not for sale, maybe they will go away and leave us to exploit Americans' gambling and alcohol addictions in the name of entertainment and peace. It's up here. We are almost there. You can park up there.
Waiting for you out on the terrace, if you want to follow me.
Jesus. You can see what all those private military investments have got them.
So glad you could come to the vineyard. A little Cabernet?
No. You want to do burpee?
Excuse me, son?
You want to do burpee? Box? What? You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just
what
didn't.
What my uncle's trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem, Thornton. Well, now, boy, you're going to sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
这他妈的混蛋以为自己在乎谁? 我看起来像他妈妈,像吗?
Mr. Cheng is very sorry, but casino is family business and not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Yeah. Miss Agatha Baker and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, Miss.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chen, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear? Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your parts. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. Now, on second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastards!
Hello, what's happening?
Shield yourself somehow!
Your turn!
You scumbag!
Get protect us!
Please, motherfucker! Crush
it! Woman, women!
Take that one with Victor! Make them go boom!
We can use as much protection as we can get. Take us to Pacific Bluffs Country Club. We'll lay low.
Towson don't lay low! Towson go crazy! They will suffer!
Following us. This is not going to end well.
Shoot those motherfuckers out of the sky!
They're after us. The Duggins mean serious business.
They don't know serious. They are dead men. Me and Brucey kicked ass.
I'm not sure if Mr. Kibbutz is right man for that job.
It's a long way from over. Now it's war.
I hope we can survive long enough for that. I told Miss Baker to meet us there.
我曾经差点在这个商圈俱乐部被吓一次就够了。喝点香槟。
冷静一下
Don't tell me calm down
How did the meeting go?
Tamada!
All things considered, very... not very well.
This bank goes in the middle. Come to me, realize the Cintao. Can you open the door? Then come. That job, Bulusen.
Oh, Jesus. They didn't teach us at business school. Thank you for your help.
I'm endangering lives here? What's endangering lives is hiring the dumbest guy in the city to save our kids.
That is one sweet ride!
Yeah, this hedge fund was like interested in financing, but I had to say late to take my dad. I know. I mean, he can pay my rent.
Looking good.
Oh, yeah.
When society's drastic reordering occurs, weapons will be currency, and I will be a fucking millionaire. You know, size might not matter now, but in the end times, oh yeah. Thanks for stopping by, Ammunation.
Lord above.
No, please, no!
Did you
go back to your whole shit, Dick? Come on, you piece of shit! Damn.
I'll say it again. You should check out that laptop in the clubhouse. You can run businesses on there, start grow houses, cut cocaine, manufacture currency, whatever, whatever. For real, it's worth your time.
good luck out there.
Meriwether knows that conditions aren't always favorable. Call us up and see if one of our services is right for you.